Yo, what's going on, everybody? We are back again for another Bleach episode live reaction. I'm very excited. If you've seen my spoilers video, you know that I have very high hopes for this because seeing as we have had the high peaks of Bleach episode 6, Yamamoto versus Yhwach, can episode 7 really conclude this overall fight and saga towards maybe Yamamoto in a correct way? There's a lot of expectations. I hope it isn't, you know, a massive downgrade. I hope it's on that same level or just a little bit lower. Who knows? But the staff team have got me a little bit excited. So I think it's that time we just get into it and stop talking. Let's go. Okay, Soul Society. Hello. Oh, that said, there's some like film gra- Hold up. No. Ah! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! She's there! Oh, damn! They did it! They did it! No! No way. No way. Oh. My. God! We won! We won! We won! We won! Oh my god! Kubo, you absolute madman! They did not do this! They did not do this! We're a minute in! There's no way, there's no way. Oh, this is gonna blow people's minds! I'm actually pogging. Like, mentally? No way, man. Oh. My. God. Look at this Chad man, Yhwach in shambles. He's smiling, no? What's Yamamoto pulling? Yo, look, what? This is some. Is this Cindy? Like, I don't know. Is this her style? I recognize this style from Akadama Drive. Damn, Sasuke, Chojiro, what? What is this episode? No way! Boys, my heart is insane right now. Kyaku. Hey, this is cute. Man's got an image of himself in his room. Bit narcissistic there, Yamamoto, but, you know. That's a monster that showed up in this. That's a monster! Man's talking about himself in the third person. Come on, bruv. He's going through some rough times. The thing made it worse. That thing made it worse. It'll never show up again. Damn, man put himself, man gave himself a vow. Damn, man. You can't get the slide. Oh, that's done so good. That's done so good. What is this? What is this anime, bro? Damn, this has started off so strong already. No, Kyoraku, no. What is this episode? You may have been the head of the Soul Reapers, but your death was pitiful. Shikaguni Yamamoto. Ooh, Sagasu, the music. Acoustic. Nice. Oh, no. Look at the rain effects. Wow. Why didn't you heal your left arm? Yep. Pride. Pride, man. It's because you didn't want to exploit humans. Yo, and his body's still standing! I just noticed that. It's just there, vibing. You've gotten weak. I mean, he has gotten older. You were different before. Yeah, we just saw. Look at them! Look at the drip! Look at the There she is! Give us a name, Kubo. I'm begging. Once you people have peace, you have more to... I'm loving this. This is fantastic. You can see, like, there's some, like, hurt in his eyes, though. Like, you can tell he changed. I think the anime's doing that great about... No! The Gotei 13 died along with us 1,000 years ago. That's a hard line. Everyone felt that. Damn, the Komamura going into black. Oh, I love that. Unohana's reaction. They all felt that. Who's this, then? Robert? Oh, the shadows. Yep, here's the boys. Is that CG? Oh, no. Oh, it looks... Looks cool. No, it's just the aesthetic. Damn, man. Why does this episode look so good? Damn, the rain be hitting different. Oh, wow. Wow. This is going hard. Oh, damn. Right with the neck crack. I'm just fanboying. I've got nothing to say because, like, this is so much. What's all this then? These souls? Oh, come on, Ichigo. Oh, this is going to go hard. Oh, this is going to go hard. Oh, he can sense all of them. Oh, this is great for sensory possess... The word that's not coming out of my mouth because this is looking... Go, Ichigo! Let's go! He broke through! Akon! What happened? Akon the goat, bro! No! Sigma! He's still relevant! Let's go! Shaz Domino! Shaz... Oh my god, this is about to go hard. This is about to go hard. Oh, he's pissed! He's pissed, man! He's pissed! No hesitation, just put Akon down, get out there. Oh, Renji, Rukia... Oh, he's... Oh, did you hear that? Oh, did you hear that shampoo effect? Did you hear that? Boom. Ooh. Where are we going? Ranger. Oh, no. He's already there. He's already there.
Soka. Yokat.
Oh, this is hitting. I actually feel this. I fear I won't last much longer. I need to lose miserably, meet my demise. Ah, man. This music, man. Is man cry- Not Byakuya, bro, not like this. You're not supposed to be involved in this fight, nor be here in the first place. Oh, yo, this is hitting him, man. This is hitting him. Putting everything aside to ask Ichigo this one simple question. Save the Soul Society. Ichigo. Oh, the slow motion effect too. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, did they fix the thing in the PV trailer? Oh, no, they didn't. It's still intact. He is vexed, bro. That's my fucking main character, boys. You ain't purging him, fam. Ooh, stay right there. That's hard. That's hard. Look at that. Look at that stare. That cold-blooded stare. Oh my god, this is halfway through the episode. He had no response. That's fine. That's the kind of guy. Oh, that hits, man. I'm holding back. I know his answer. Oh. No, man. This is gonna throw so many people off, man. Are you the leader of the... No, just that straight to the point. Oh, that's hard. Oh, the little purple foreshadowing there and the red. Oh, shit. That's like on that mob type shit. Come on, Ichigo. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Holy shit, cutting through the rain and shit. Oh my god, these... Oh, holy fuck, man. I did not expect that whatsoever. Man put up a fight. Ooh, come on. Ooh. Nah. Oh, no. Ooh. Right for the neck. Music, man. He has to be revived and put under my command. Oh, we can be reviving people, you are. Oh, yeah. Hey, what's this now? What's this? Hey. Oh, it's glitching. Come on, Ichigo. No hesitation. Oh, damn. Oh, he burnt you, bro. Look at the chipped blade. I love that. Damn. Ooh. I love these about these shots. They look like they're actually doing some impact. Damn. He pulled it off again. It's going to be a lot to talk about now for people that have no idea. Yeah, he was pushing it to the limit. That's why his sword was chipping. These shots are fucking great, man. Oh, not the mom, bro. He bought a man's mom. I'm so glad that they redrew that scene and didn't, you know, go into a purple flashback. Well, what's this then? Ooh. Menacing. Now then, let me show you, Ichigo Kurosaki. Oh, what is this music, man? Oh, multiple bows? Bro, this is light work. Oh, this is great. What is this music, though? What is... No way. This is better than episode 6. It's probably recency bias, but don't think Bleach can protect you against this. What's about to kick off? This is new. Oh, the shadow's coming out, bro. Man's on his, like, Goku Black stuff where he's getting, like, brought back into the timeline. Big man Aizen coming in clutch. Look at him. What a goat. Let's go. Bambi-chan looking cute. I love that. Damn, Kyoku got light worked, man. Basby. Damn, full shot of Meninas, though. Come on. This is why he's my main character, bro. After all the stuff he's gone through, and he's still trying to fight. Look at that, man. Oh, these close-up shots, man. And it's gone. It's gone. Oh, that looks beautiful. What is this episode, bro? What is this episode? Born in the Dark. That's the title card. They put it there. New ending? Oh, this is nice. Hey, at least we're getting something different, man. And yeah, Yamamoto. Hey, we're getting... No. We're not getting the new captains, bro. Say it ain't so. Come on. My pilot. Love her. Love her. Hey, these go hard. Hey! She's a... Hey, come on. Unohana Retsu. Oh. Hey. That is pretty creepy. Why does it feel like this is the last episode of the season, you know? It's giving me weird end of season vibes. Like, and the fire of the candle being Yamamoto being blown out. That is symbolic. What an episode! Oh. Oh, I'm speechless. I'm actually... Oh, that hit emotions. Like, where episode 6 was, like, pure hype. This hit so many emotions, man. And just shock value. Huh. Yeah. I'll see you in the review, because that was a lot to take in. And I need to scream. So... I can't wait to see what everyone's thoughts are. In the comments and just online in general. And yeah, you guys, if you like these videos, like and subscribe as per usual and hit that notification bell. You guys, of course, have this fine day. JaymesHanson, as always, people. Peace out.